Hello friends, myself Ghulam-e-Mustafa here. So after a long time I am back here on YouTube. You all know that I am a student of Jspm, Imperial College of Engineering and Research. Currently, I am in the 4th year of the BE program from my college. So, I just thought of making this video because a guy asked me on YouTube about the placement that a student get from this college. So right now, I have not completed my BE. I am currently studying in my 4th year, but my college, they provided me with this campus placement for a job here in this industry. So currently it's my second shift, or you can call it the evening shift, which I am doing right now. As I am free right now in the industry, that's why I am able to make a video to upload on YouTube. So just let me introduce you to what kind of job this college has given to me. See, as a mechanical engineer, the freshers don't get a very good job in the beginning. They have to get some sort of experience to get to a high level or get a better job with better payment as well as better status. Yet it's true that many students can get job directly also, a good job, but still, in most of the cases that I have seen, that those students who have passed from a medical college or those colleges which are not very highly ranked, or even from better colleges also, only the IITs, NITs and the colleges like BJTI and COEP, these colleges are giving students the placement of what every engineer desires, to get a first job of that kind. Otherwise, if you are doing mechanical engineering, so after completing your mechanical engineering, I am pretty sure that most of the students won't get a job of that high level. First of all, you need to get experience, you need to learn things about how things practically go on in the industry, and then after that, little after a year or two years or 3 years, then you can improve in your field. So now currently I am working here as a CNC operator in a company called Siddheshwar Industries. It's in Pune only, in the Pimpri-Chinchwad MIDC area. Now I will tell you about the payment later on, but first of all, let me introduce to my work. So I have got here an 8 hours of duty. And remember that this job was provided to me by the TPO of my college. His name is Rohan Dighe, sir. He has been recruited this year only, in the year 2018. And he has brought many companies in our college, and he told us that if at all you are getting an opportunity to work in a core company that is related to your field, then he told us that you should join it, because the experience of your core company is going to benefit you. So that's the reason I joined here in this company. So now let me tell you one more thing, that the college has given me the permission also to do this job. So we are some 67 students who are BE appeared candidates, who are working in this company. So this CNC operator job is not a tough job. All you need to do is that you have to stand for 8 hours. That's the main task. Otherwise the job is very simple. You can see this CNC machine over here. I can just show you in the camera also. Wait. You have this simple task. Some sorts of operations here for the CNC, for making changes if there are some defaults in your job. So currently there is no job in our industry, that's why we are free for 2-3 hours. Otherwise the job is being prepared in the forging department. They will forge it, then they will press it, then after that it will undergo for heat treatment process. In this company they are producing a primary driven gear that is used in the two-wheelers of Bajaj. So this company, Siddheshwar Industry, it's a subsidiary of Bajaj. It takes order from the Bajaj company, makes those gear parts and then sends it to them. So currently I don't have that manufactured component. I will show you later on if I get time. Let me show you what I prepared. So this is an example of an unfinished job. An unfinished job which has to be operated on CNC. And this job does not undergo only through one CNC machine, but it has to go through a lot of number of CNC machines. You can see that there are many CNC machines. It's a very, I think nearly 40 to 50 machines are there. So for one job, at least there are 3 to 4 CNC machines, after which it becomes the final product. So we get this forged component, heat treated component in our hands. All we have to do is to fit them properly in the CNC machine and then turn on the machine so that the proper operation can be done on it. The program for this is written. We can also adjust it, the program of. There are many different settings. I can't tell you all those things right now, because those things you are going to learn only and only after you get some sort of experience. See, let me tell you one thing. Even when I was in the college, I studied a lot about CNC machine. In our subject manufacturing procedures, we have learned about CNC machine. But when I came here, after that only I was able to realize that how to do work properly or how in actual practices the work is done. So now in this company, I am not supposed to do any sort of programming. I am only supposed to just operate the CNC machine. So now many people will think that this is a very low category job for a mechanical engineer who has passed Bachelor of Engineering. But let me tell you, though you have passed the degree, but still you don't know how to solve the problems in this machine. Because the supervisor here, who is our senior, so he knows a lot more than us. There are many different settings that has to be made. Many times there are many issues. If later on, if I get time, then I will explain to you that what are the different issues that we face while operating a CNC. So if you are a fresher, in the beginning only, we are not able to solve those issues. And we will learn this only if we have experience in that field. So it's all right. For the first year, I can get experience here, or many engineers like me. All the different equipment that you see, those presently we don't have load, that's why you are not able to see many students. But all my co-workers, they all are the degree pass out, and they have come to this company after passing the degree. So it's a benefit for us that our college gave us a chance. Our college gave us a chance to get this sort of experience and to learn all these things and to learn the atmosphere of the industry and year earlier only. Regarding the studies, we can do it on our own. We attend the college once a week or twice a week depending upon the requirement. And in the company, we have already, our college also informed our company that if the students will have exam, then do provide them with the holidays. So right now my interns are over. I took nearly 15 days of holiday for my interim. Remember, the interim exams are only for 5 days and each exam is of 30 marks. But I took 8 to 10 days extra for my study. So that's the benefit when the college is supporting you, then the company also supports you. So there is not much difficulty in working here. We can just do on our own. So this was just a basic introduction of my job right now. I can explain to you about this industry and all the different products, how different tracks are going on later on. Right now, let me end up here and let me tell you about the salary. I told you I will inform you about it later on. So here the company says that if you operate a single machine, if you operate a single CNC machine for 8 hours a day, then they will pay you 10,000. But as you can see there, right now I am a fresher, that's why I am operating your single machine. But after 2 to 3 months, I can show you that each operator operates two machines. In front of me there is one machine and behind me there is one more machine. So when a job has to undergo two processes, then these two machines are arranged sequentially. First of all, we can operate on this machine, and then after the operation is done on this machine, we can just remove the job and put it in this machine. So cycle time depends upon the category of job. all these things I will explain you later. But if you will operate two machines for 8 hours every day, then they will pay you 13,500. And if you work for 12 hours a day, you will be paid 18,500. So generally, most of the students here, they work only for 8 hours. They don't work for 12 hours because they have to do all this just by standing all day. And that's why my students choose to do 8 hours only. But this is very good for getting experience, to get the first hand knowledge in the industries of how the products are going. This is, I can show you one more thing. Here is a pressing department in the back of my industry. It's night time right now, it's 9 o'clock. I think it's past 9:30 or something. Three shifts are there in this company. First shift is from 7 to 3 p.m. Then after that it's from 3 to 11 p.m. And then the third shift or the night shift is from 11 p.m. to 7 a.m. in the morning. So that's it, guys. That was just a brief introduction of the placement that you will get from the Jspm, the Imperial College of Engineering. But this is for those candidates who have appeared in the BE, who are currently in the fourth year of the BE program. All those students who are the BE pass out, for that our college is doing even better. They are trying to bring better companies, but those companies, they have the criteria that they want BE pass out. That's why they won't hire us. So after we get 1 year of experience, or if my colleagues don't get experience, then I am sure that our TPO or our college, they all will work hard to bring better companies or to bring companies that will give better opportunities and better packages. But remember, this is a core mechanical company and we are getting a core experience. It's not something that is not related to our field. It's completely everything, each and everything that is done here. All those things I have studied, or we have, our colleagues, we all have studied in our engineering background. So that's why it's good to work here. I like to work here because I get to learn things every day. And when you are getting to learn something, then you don't get bored. So that's why it's not the choice for money right now, because after 2-3 years of experience, I'm pretty sure that the development will take place and you will get more better placement. So I will explain to you later. If you all are interested, then I can make a video again describing all the job procedure in this company, of how different things are going on. Yes, CNC machines are also there, VMC machines are also there, pressing tools are also there. In quality control department also, there are many things to explain and many things to learn. So I am just thankful to my college premises. So that's it for today, guys. Thanks a lot.